Jean-Claude Blanc set to become a new CEO of Manchester United once their Sir Jim Ratcliffe 25% stake's completed.